New at 10 tonight, police investigating a pedestrian versus vehicle crash happening just after 6:30 on South Staples near Casa Linda Drive. Police say a 65-year-old man was hit. He's been rushed to the hospital with what has been described as life-threatening injuries. Police are still investigating this incident to determine if any charges are going to be filed.